was, I want to remind you that I love that cooking. This was my favorite thing that cooking. My daddy to make a traditional handmade cooking breakfast. And I started that a couple of years ago with my wife. I mean, I just love having that time. But, you know, just a nice chutney. You know, I just love that tradition.